Changi Airport, Bali. We're coming for you.
Yeah, you do like nice intro. Like, okay, yo, what's up, guys? We're back here in the vlog. Shurvir and Hulbert, going to Bali. And look at this dude. Look at this dude over here. Yeah, look at this guy. That's right.
It's gonna be a pretty fun trip with our daddy Liam right here.
Oh, fuck you.
He's basically planned our whole trip, so it's gonna be pretty safe, hopefully. We're gonna try not to die because we've got a fucking hazard right over there. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. Landed in Bali, and how are you feeling, bro?
Sorry?
How are you feeling?
I'm pretty good, you know.
Do you want to see the line? It's a fucking maze out here. Alright, let me show you the line.
You know, it's an offense to video.
Okay, then I'm just gonna turn this off. This is our room.
Oh, no.
Hey, it's decent.
No, give me land, please.
So last night here in Bali, so we're gonna make sure it's a hell of a good one, and yeah, that's basically it. Tomorrow's one.
Very important people, eh?
Oh yeah, yeah. We got proper VIP shit, bro. Honestly, we got proper VIP shit. So remember to stay tuned to our steps later, and we'll catch you in a bit. Yeah, please.
Recommend getting VIP.
Very nice. Oh heck yeah. It's gonna catch some waves in a bit. Renting a surfboard, 2 hours, $5. Tell me, is that worth it or not?